second half underway. GMC Warriors stay up 3-3. Talking about their playoff seating on camera before we got this one going, and that could hurt them a great deal. They don't come back and do Colombo Foods here. Sai got it. Down by 20 now. That's a three. No good. Sai got it in there. Foods continue to attack. That's no good. Both teams combined and we got a substitution. Popped out of the hands. Slams it down with one hand. First throwdown of the week. Shooting two. Got them both. 25 point lead here for the Foods. It's number one. Look like it's in sight now for them. Got it everywhere. Staying with DMV Warriors. Got it. Nice long. And with the Foods, they almost had some.
Hey, boom, white. Here we go.
Way up. Did not go. Front end miss. Offensive rebound. Second chance, though. Timeout by DMV Warriors. No. No timeout. That's a three. Got it in there. That's a rebound. Got it in there. 20. Oh wow. That's a three. That. Here in the third. I miss off the side. Got the drop. High again. 20. Three ball. Foul's called.
Lifting yesterday. Was that it for school?
Yeah, I was up there. That's it. They shut me down. Man, I was in there lost, man. I've been out of school 37 years. Mm-hmm. We were lost. That's a big school.
Yeah. So everything moving across the other side?
Moving by.
Oh, really? So what's going to happen with the tree in there, man?
Basketball court, nice and shiny. You know, the court is brand new. Everything else is brand new.
Yeah. That's the only thing. Look, that's the only time I go up in there. What about basketball? That was it.
Since I've been out of school, that's the only time I go up in there. Go back to basketball.
First shot, no good.
We walked
through
school yesterday.
What's up, man? First shot went in. Second shot went in as well. Got it in there. That's a three. Got it. Lead to 14 now, so that one might not be in sight yet. Oh, that's it. He got lucky to get a call. Second shot in there. That's a rebound. That's a rebound. Shooting two. Hey, look, whoever the thought, I might have did the last late flipping game ever down at when they won the championship in March.
Well, the Navy gives me a tour, right?
Yeah.
You say, always be called the good team, always be called the good team. I don't know how they.
Yeah, that's about right.
You really get to talk to a lot of once you want to start seeing each other. Hey, like, you know, start taking pictures.
Right.
They still remember they
went
around,
you know?
So I ain't getting that
permission,
I know I'm
gonna get it. Right. Long as the school's still in the system, I'm good. You know what I mean? Long as the school's still around, I'm good.
They move it, man. I know that much.
Yeah.
You know that much.
It ain't shocking. 8 on a shot clock here.
Oh! Throw it down the middle!
Three ball, no good. At three. Didn't get it. Oh, what do you think they might get the one today? I get it. The quarter left, they might get it.
Nah,
not today, not today. Don't do you right, not today. Oh boy. 60-41 for Lumbo Foods up 19. That's the end of the third. And after three, Palumbo Foods up by 19, and that one is within looking distance now. Let's see if we can get in striking distance. Fourth quarter. Underway here. It's a walk.
Count it! And one.
Like I said, he's going on my channel, man. I got him up. You don't have to miss a thing.
Because I can't make all of them either, so I try to get the ones I can. Two on one. They went coast to coast, laid it in. Lead back to 14 again. Got it. Let's hear a drop. Got it in there. 64-48. Got it again. 13-point game. Wow.
They got spotted 7 because they was late.
Yeah. Time out here. 58 left, 56. Second. Well,
keep you going.
Yeah, he's been out on time, man. Yeah,
keep the show.
Yeah.
Show must go on time.
Yeah, man. You've been on time. Back to game action. The rest of the boys there for a little bit. Leaves to go. Thank you.
It's like they see it in distance, but they're going back stuff. they're keeping them in the game.
Three on one. Layup goes.
Ball stays with the Bulls, but it's a 9-point game now.
They're gonna lose, man.
Yeah. No. That's right.
They got a cool team, they're gonna lose. They need a cool team. They need a cool team right about there.
They got four of them. Throw it. Don't worry, please. For three. Bang. Warriors down by four. Bradley needed that one. And one.
Time out.
Hang on. Oh, Jesus. 5:34 left. I don't know, I was just saying. Like they see it.
I'm looking at
it. They don't.
I done been on the team. That's what I'm saying.
You're right. No, I was saying they see it, but they starting to do, they doing goofy stuff. Goofy stuff, man. Let them back in the game.
We ain't know how to win.
The bad part is they spotted. They should be down.
Somebody go to bed. Remember, every time you said timeout, ain't nobody feel the momentum.
Right. You can feel most with it.
Man. You win so bad, and their instincts ain't great.
Right. Right. The game action. Right.
Everybody got something indecisive.
Right. Get you to one. Wow. Where are we going? They ain't hit it. Miss it, so they're going to tip it off. Jeez. Man, they forgot what it is at. They really had one. Lead cut in half. That is a 3-point game. 68-65, and there's still plenty of time left. 5 minutes left in this one. One-point game. That's not a foul at the Brunson, folks.
Get that.
for the lead. And the lead is there. 69-68. And that donut could still be there for Palumbo Foods.
I'm trying to keep it kosher. But look, I'm like,
I wanted the same way.
But I'm like, my God.
Yeah, I wanted the same way, and then I look, I see the animal coke.
Got it!
Man, you asked me how many times I'm on the man! Come on, man.
I tried. That Smith goes inside. Fighting for the rebound. Still down. I'm out by DMV. And it's back up by three. I haven't had the lead since early second quarter. Oh man. That's all I'm like, you got spotted 7 points. You got spotted 7. Oh Jesus. Hey look.
They don't be arguing, you just got everybody got an opinion, they ain't no one
right.
As one.
Right.
What have been on the guy?
Hey, look. I gotta ask Sean how many steals, because they had to have like 5-6 steals back to back, man.
You should have kept track of the run. You made a hell of a run, man.
Yeah. Like I said, they was down by like 21. Yeah.
Nobody saying that's cool. Come on, man.
Yeah. Yeah, they done. They told. Now the Warriors trying to get their record to 4-3. Dish. Foul. I want it. Like I said, my man took a shot off. Let it run. That's it. It's like okay, our season over. Yeah. I think it's Saturday and Sunday. Not yet. Got it. Five turnover. Fast break. Warriors. Got it in there. We'll still save for the foods, unfortunately. Yeah.
Thank you.
talking about that 70, it is a ball.
Now. You can't keep having bad balls.
Yeah.
At some point, you gotta know they're coming for you. We can't let them. Look. No. Indeed, the Warriors going to 4-3. Palumbo Foods led most of this game, but sadly that zero. That zero will not be going anywhere. Throw down for the Foods. And that's a wrap. Final score 82-74. The DMV Warriors dropped 41 points in the fourth quarter to get to 4-3. Secure a pretty good, a decent playoff seeding. Palumbo Foods dropped 0-7. Their season has come to a close. Game results in the zoo. It's the Battle of the Blue, and it's coming up here on DS.
This is Die Sporting Network.